Where is the only place in New Haven where you can meet a dozen pugs at once? The New Haven Pug Meetup, where pug lovers come together once a month to celebrate their favorite breed.
We meet the last Sunday of every month, and unless it's raining, then we postpone. In the winter, we have probably 10 or so that come, but in the spring and fall, summer, we get probably 25 to 30 pugs.
The organization has been around for 5 years, and with over 300 members on Meetup.com, it has grown quickly. Pug owners can meet other pug lovers, get advice on pet care, and supervise their dogs while they play with their new friends.
We have regulars, a good core group, and then we have new people all the time finding us on Meetup.
The Meetup isn't limited to just pugs. Members are encouraged to bring other small dogs as well. The event allows the dogs to socialize with new people and animals, or just stick to their owner if they prefer.
I think pugs have a sense of, you know, community amongst themselves. They're very friendly, they enjoy playing together. It's good for dogs that need to be socialized.
The group's next meeting will be Sunday, April 29th at the Union Street Dog Park.
We love all pugs to come and join us. It's a great time every month.